Alright, y'all, let's see what we got here. Story. Story. There is a network error. Please try again. Nice. Chat, fuck yourself. I'm not listening to your shit ass difficulty advice ever again. Based on an original game by Illusion Softworks. Ah, just another day. Oh, so the cutscenes are 60 FPS? Nice. God damn, yo. The USPS truck was fucking sick back in the day, man. Now it's like a piece of shit. I feel like this intro isn't doing the game justice. Doesn't it look way better in game? Bro, these fucking scenes always have tearing because they're FPS capped. I need the soundtrack in my life, too. This game's just kind of like a... Sometimes you're chilling, you know?
Luigi!
I know, don't worry, the tearing will go away. Oh yeah, I remember how this starts. Are you kidding me? I just saw the guy sip tea and he didn't open his mouth.
You Tommy? Thomas Angelo, Detective Narman. You alone?
No self-respecting bad just coming in here unless it's the health inspector.
What can I get you?
Just a coffee, thanks. Dip your beak.
No, thanks.
Suit yourself. So, you said on the phone you might have a proposition for me.
That's right.
Well, if you're looking to set up a gravy train, you called the wrong cop. I'm not looking for any associates.
Good. Because I'm on the nut. Can't even pay for the coffee. But I got plenty to trade.
Let's hear it.
He's a rat.
How long you been in town?
3 years. Caught my teeth in Empire Bay.
Well, they handed you the Morello case. Right out of the gate.
That's what the paper says, ain't it? And what's it to you?
Tough break.
Case must be getting pretty cold by now. Or you got something might warm it up?
Yeah, I might have something.
And what's my end of the deal? You want money? Some sort of immunity?
None of that. I got people I need to protect.
Ah, families. Always the Achilles heel, ain't it? So who you got? A sick ma or a wife and a litter of kids?
Wife and daughter.
And no one else to watch your back, I'm guessing.
Wouldn't be here otherwise.
Dude, this guy is sipping and he's not opening his mouth.
He needs friends if he's going to survive in this world.
Yeah. Well, in my world, it's the other way around.
No surprise there. Look, I can't promise anything for your family, not until I hear what you're trading. So, are you talking? Or are you just killing time before they come for you?
You think I'm on the run?
Oh, I know it, Tommy. Jesus, look at you. Surely gassed. You haven't slept for days. And your neck's got to be aching from all that looking over your shoulder you're doing. No, the way I figure it is you got someone powerful mean on your tail and they ain't giving up until you end up in the river.
Yo.
You walk out that door without me, we both know you're not making it 5 steps. But, yeah, you stick around, you tell me your story, and maybe you got a shot at living long enough to walk that girl of yours down the aisle. Either way, looks like I'm buying you a cup of coffee.
Christ, I don't know how everything got so balled up.
No one ever sees the hairpin until it's too late. But you didn't get handed a heater in the nursery, did you?
No. I was a cab driver back in 30.
Whoa! An offer you can't refuse.
I mostly drove nights, because the money was better. It was at the end of one of those shifts, when I first met Polly and Sam.
Always a Polly. Every time.
Get up, Polly! There's a taxi here! We'll be okay! Move it! Come on!
Where to?
Anywhere. Fast!
Oh, shit!
Whoa. What are you doing?
Hey, yo, hold up. The game feels fucking laggy.
Think that's up, we're dead. But you don't get to walk away.
Why does the game feel fucking laggy? This ain't 100 plus FPS. What the fuck? Hold on. What if I windowed borderless?
I don't want any trouble.
Well, you got trouble. Drive. How the hell they knew we'd be there? It doesn't matter now. We just gotta lose them.
How many cars we got following?
One for now.
Oh, shit.
But there'll be more.
They're gonna throw some land. Yeah, I forgot how good this game looks. Damn.
Hold tight. I'm gonna try something.
Who were those guys?
You don't get to ask questions. We need to get over the river. Take the Giuliani Bridge.
Oh, okay.
The Giuliani Bridge.
Your leg okay up there?
Hurts like hell.
When we're back, I'll wake up the doc.
I don't know. It might be okay.
Just getting a call anyways. Hey, I see you listening, cabbie. You don't get to listen either.
All I'm doing is taking you guys where you want to go.
So do that.
All right, here we go. Yeah, maybe 90 FOV is a little too much. Maybe. Yeah, maybe FOV is a little too high, right? Yeah, maybe we go display and go like 80. Sure, and then let me just go. Let me just see something here. Windowed mode. Oh yeah, it's not laggy windowed mode. Weird. Let me turn on borderless windowed. Very odd. Maybe this game suffers from some weird shit because of Windows 11. Windows borders off. It has a borderless option. Window border off. Oh, weird.
Okay, we're at the river. Where am I taking you once we're over the bridge?
Oh, it's silky now.
I'm getting tired of questions.
Yeah, damn. Yo, it's butter. God damn. This area right here reminds me of the bridge in GTA 5 where that fucking guy with the glasses lives. For the missions, you go and to the left, it kind of looks like it.
More of them.
Ah, shit.
Yeah, Lester.
Shit.
Press F to ramp.
Oh.
I know some shortcuts that'll slow them down.
I don't care how you do it. Just shake them off.
Shake them off.
What?
That was your shortcut?
I lost him, didn't I?
Not all of them.
These guys really don't like you. Ah!
Sometimes business partners fall out. It happens. Quit yapping, Polly.
God damn it, Polly.
More chance of him not seeing the sun come up. I ain't heard a thing, fellas.
Oh yeah, right here, right here. This arrow. Nice.
Ah, you left him in the dirt. He ain't clear yet. Keep driving.
Tap to open the map. One more.
Four bastards taking the road for the works program aren't gonna thank us for this.
Shit.
Three crates down. How many motors were at the exchange?
We're gonna go left here.
Five, maybe. Know with him, he's called for more.
Left,
sure
right.
Feels like it.
Next time we take more muscle. We should have expected trouble. But when the boss hears about this, there'll be hell to pay.
Oh my God. I am taking the scenic route. Good thing everybody has absolute shit aim or they're shooting blanks.
Fuck!
They must have sent word out. There's more and more of them.
What
the
hell?
We're not gonna last long unless we're back on our own turf. Let's get back to the neighborhood.
Alright, let's go. I swear there's a guy right here. Dude, he was waiting.
West Harbor Bridge, cabby, fast!
Hey, yeah, we're going.
The bridge is up, ain't it?
Yeah, we can make it.
Jump the bridge!
What the hell are we doing?
Just sit tight and pray.
Never done that before.
Me neither.
Okay, so little. Now.
Little.
Your night's not over.
Little.
I didn't see this coming. You think he squealed?
I think you zip it tight. We talk it through back at the bar.
We're going to little. God damn, man. This looks clean, dude. It's nice. Silky smooth. Looks good. The cars are sick.
Okay, we're close.
We made it.
A little over in front of that bar.
Salieri's place.
Yeah, that's the one.
Oh, yeah. Salieri's.
Wait here.
What for?
You want a little something from the Don or not?
This fucking cab got shot like a thousand times. all bozos looking at another bozo. Oh, shit. Uh-oh.
Compensation for your services. Any damage to your car. This makes us square.
Bro, I gotta total the car, man. You sure?
I'm sure it's more than enough.
Good. Don Salieri wants you to know that he's very grateful. So if you ever need anything, maybe a loan, or some honest work, don't hesitate to ask. Don doesn't forget his friends.
The Don.
Yeah, okay, thanks.
One more thing. This matter stays between us. Anyone ask where you got that money? You wanted at poker. The scratches on your car. You swerved. To keep from hitting a little old lady. You got it?
Bro, did you look at the trunk? What do you mean scratches?
See you around, kid.
I'll say our drove GPS led me to the middle of a gun range. Yeah.
When I opened the envelope, I could have had a heart attack. Enough to fix the cap. Nearly enough to buy a new one. I thought about what Sam said about work. I wasn't interested. The money was good, sure, but I didn't want to get in with criminals. Better to be poor and alive than rich and dead. So, right there, back then, I was out.
Yeah, that's a nice apartment, man. That's all you need. All right, chapter complete. It's my inner monologue as well. Yeah, with slow drags on a cigarette.
After that night with Salieri's guys. I was back working as soon as I could. But it felt different. You get a lot of time with your thoughts when you're a cabbie. And other people's thoughts, too.
You there, driver?
Yes, ma'am.
Are you driving or loitering?
Whoa!
Driving, ma'am. Always driving.
Who the fuck is this lady? Oh, I think. Oh, she's a customer. Oh. Shoot!
Well, what are you waiting for?
I'm admiring the day, ma'am. All right, it's a sunny day here in Chicago, New York. All right, let me breathe. I just fucking got here.
Hurry, I have an appointment.
All right, let's go. I'm sorry. God damn.
St. Michael's Church, directly.
St. Michael's Church?
Careful, please.
I always drive careful.
Then you'd be the first.
Else to turn on the speed limiter? Yo, fuck that. I can eyeball the speed. Yeah, this game has the...
Turn that racket off. I can't hear myself think.
Yo. Come on, man.
That's much better.
Guys, we accommodate the customer.
So, church... It's Sunday already.
Eyes on the road, please.
Wow. Yo, she's fucking mean. Yeah, man, this looks fucking awesome still. I feel like the shadows are missing. I mean, I guess not. I feel like my shadows are on low or something. Whoa! This is before RTX. Oh god, excuse me. Yo, didn't I shut the radio off? Now it's off. Oh shit, look at the church. Damn. I see why you go. Oh, yo, aminohissimo.
Stop there, by the park.
Yo, don't fucking awooga me, asshole. Awooga! Alright, there you go, ma'am.
Here you go. St. Michael's.
That'll be 30 cents.
This guy's like,
the only tip I'll give you is to
yada.
Stop smoking in your vehicle. I felt like I was sitting in an ashtray.
Sure. Whatever you say.
Oh, like 30 cents.
Sheesh. Sheesh.
The aliens are all the same.
Whoa. What the hell, lady?
Right without the radio.
My fucking window was down, bitch. I heard that. Fear. Tiller? Can I? Nah, man. Outside of a church, I'll be damned. Search the streets of Lost Heaven. I think it's saying go to that white dot. Oh, look at this alley. Oh, shush. God damn, man. Can you walk in this game? Is he always running? He's always fucking... All right, I guess he just... How was the puddle dev? Oh my god, he got fired. Oh god. Oh god, you know what? Whatever, it doesn't matter. Oh, you know what? It's fucking, it's oil or something. Goddamn puddle dev. What if I drive? What if I drive, put my wheel in it? You know what? You know what it is? It's paint. Oh, yeah, it's paint. Yo! Motherfucker, get the hell out of the way! What are you doing? All right, here we go. What up, man? Where to, sir?
Art gallery. Get me there quick.
All right.
Sure. Quick, I can do.
Oh, yo, is that a cop right there? Is blue cop?
Taking some time out.
What's it to you?
Not much.
Just 2 minutes?
Talking.
I'm paying you to drive, so do that.
Yo, is everybody an asshole?
Look at him out there. The problem with this downturn is that it's made people lazy. Giving them an excuse.
The work's not out there, pal.
The work is always there. You just have to find it.
I get it. You're a busy guy. I don't see so many these days.
I saw this crapshoot depression coming. Saw that before the crash. So yeah, I get to be busy.
Your busy day is gonna be looking at old paintings?
I have a business meeting there with a colleague. Not that it's anything to do with you. If you ever find a real job, then maybe you'll understand. Until then,
whoa.
Driving would bother me.
Yeah, I get you.
Come on, man. Oh, shit. Nice. Yeah, we should get this guy to walk. The thing is, if we don't... We're slaves to the timer. Because then we're going to have to drive him. I can't just leave him on the bridge. Oh, shit! Oh, that cop almost saw me speeding. He was in front of me, though. Alright, yeah, where are we on the map? Alright, let's go this way instead. Parallel! Look at that merge right there. God damn! 10 seconds!
Pull up on the gallery. Thanks, pal.
Look at that.
50 cents. I don't spend it all at once.
Oh,
try nothing.
Hey! 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 Officer, go around, bro!
Every fair today's been a son of a bitch. On to the next.
What the hell is this? What are you gonna do? Give me a ticket? Goddamn pigs, dude. I have to, yo. Time is money. Oh, wait, look. Puddle dev. Yo, it was paint. See? It was paint. Look. See, now it's affected. See? Oh, shit. No, puddle dev was hired. I kick up the water sometimes with my feet. Oh. Oh, yeah, yeah, you can walk with caps lock. Oh, shoot. All right, yeah, we gotta go, man. I got bills to pay. And the only way the bills get paid if I drop people off. So let's go. Yo! Please tell me this guy's not an asshole. Please.
Oh boy, you look like shit.
I've been working since 5. What's your excuse?
Those
figures.
Oh.
Where are we going?
Little Italy, 21st Street.
Little Italy? Alright.
If I don't tell the cops about the liquor on your breath, you don't tell them when I break the limit. Good deal.
Great deal.
Yo, there's a traffic jam.
Good fares today?
Yeah, some.
But is this
enough of them?
What the hell's going on here?
Money for cab rides since the market tanked and all went to shit, I guess. Only reason I got you taking me places is I'm drunk and don't know better.
Nice.
Cops see enough drunk fellas. They're only after the people moving it and selling it.
Yeah, but I've seen them go after guys for less.
Guess so. If they think they can shake something out of you, they will use any excuse. This city's corrupt as all hell.
Oh! Jeez. Yo, fucking prohibition. Oh my god, that was close. Holy. We just got our taxi fixed. I'm not getting into an accident. No one wants to get into a busted ass taxi. Alright, I live an honest life. I've almost made a dollar. These fucking pigs. Man, let's go! How do you honk? Q, E. Fucking pig ass! Yeah, oh, sorry, you're right. Maybe I don't have a horn installed. I hit H. H didn't do shit.
Big test coming up. Got a date with that someone special. A job interview.
Yo, these fucking trolleys.
Nearly there. Just up here on the corner, please.
I got you. We're here. That's a big traffic laws.
Hey, my cousin has a coffee stand around the corner. Tell him Lucio sent you. Take a break, huh?
Thanks.
Oh shit!
Let's just do it.
Yo, a nice guy. Oh, we actually. Oh, he cashed in. He got the coffee. Oh my god!
Hey, how you doing, pal? You remember me?
Who the hell is this? I just got that fixed.
Huh? Mr. Morello's a little bent. Shouldn't go helping Salieri's goons, huh? I'm gonna have to give you a beating. Just so you always remember who runs this town. Make it so you won't do much walking for a while, eh?
Oh, we're running.
Look at this guy. I didn't think he'd make it fun. Let's get him.
Ah! Yo, run, dude! They got guns! Buddy, this guy's on a fucking jog. Hustle. Thank you. Move, 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 move.
I got bargains. I got deals.
This guy's shooting amongst all these civilians. Yeah, I gotta circle back, get to my car. Ah! Move, bro! Ugh!
Look at this.
We need an Awuga counter.
How you doing, kid? Dino, Lou. You got business with the Don?
Nah, we just trying to talk to that cabbie over there, that's all.
That right?
Yeah.
Well, this here's the Don's favorite driver. So anything you got to say to him, you can say to me.
Is that right? Well, I'll tell you something, pal. We ain't leaving empty-handed, that's for sure.
Well, then maybe you ain't leaving at all.
Oh, shit.
See your boys around. Let's go, Lou.
Thanks. Least we could do.
Come on. Let's go say hi to the Don.
Don Salieri?
Oh, God.
Yeah. He's going to want to hear about this.
Oh, how's my breath smell? Do I look fine? I'm not ready to meet the Don. I'm not ready for this. I just ran 2 miles. Molly party? Oh shit. The Don. We made it into the meeting room.
What do they call you, son?
Thomas. Thomas Angelo, sir.
Frank told me you ran into some trouble?
Yes, sir. My cab got smashed up pretty good.
Morello's thugs went after him. Are the kind of Tommy helping us?
This, taxi. That's your livelihood?
Yes, sir.
I feel a sense of responsibility here. So I'm going to set you up with a small loan, enough to get that cab of yours fixed up.
I appreciate that, sir, but I'm not looking for a handout.
Yo!
So what are we doing here?
I just want a shot at the bastards who wrecked my cab.
You hear that, Frank? The kid wants my permission to get into a fight.
Yes, I heard.
Okay, Tommy Angelo. All the Morello's grills hang out at a bar he owns. Paul, you know the place.
Sure do, boss.
Good. You can ride along with Tommy. There's a lot right next to the bar where they park their cars. Go smash up a few tin cans, send Morello a message. He can't rough up hardworking Joes in my neighborhood without getting a black eye.
Thank you, Mr. Salieri. I won't let you down.
And Tommy, when you get back, we'll talk about what's next for you.
Oh, shit, yo, moving on up.
No one else knows you here, so tread careful, okay?
Sure.
The boss finished yet?
Nah, you got more time to sit on your ass.
Hey, yo, this is nice. Who's you guys play guy? Pool?
Some cabby. We're helping him out.
He's gonna drive the boss?
Nah, you don't lose your job that easy.
I hate sitting around. Boring as hell.
If the boss says you're not ready to come out on collections...
What is this?
What can you do?
A note.
I don't get what his problem
Find
is.
Find anything good?
What do you think yeah, I gotta do?
I'm watching you. Carlo. Got it?
Not gonna give I get it.
Yo, relax, buddy. Shit. Okay. I like how he had to turn around and make sure the wall was still there, and then lean back. Wait, Smoke Dev in... When did this game come out? Hold on. Give him a second. This is it. Wait for the connection. Hold up. And... Come on, bro. Oh my god, it connected. He looks like the scout from TF2's father.
Anyways, I got places to be.
Okay, come through this way.
I'll take you to Vinny first. He's a loudmouth, but Frank and Adon have known him since forever.
What's he do?
We go see him whenever we need to do any heavy lifting.
Yo, whose sure car is that?
For when there's trouble.
Damn. All right, let's see here. All right, well, we're trying to figure out the place here.
Buongiorno, Vincenzo.
Ciao, Polly. Oh, she's gonna sing. Who's this then?
Vinny. This here's Tommy Angelo. We're doing a little job together.
All right, good, good.
Hey,
you just need bean shooters or ruts?
Nah, we just need something to write off a few cars.
Huh. Oh, I got just the thing.
You got the thing.
This classic should do the trick.
Really?
Hey,
a bat?
The bats don't work out for use. I got a few cocktails here.
Ay, ay, ay.
Careful with them, though. Don't want to burn off your short ears. Good to meet you, Tom.
All right. Yo, thanks,
Let
man.
Let me know if Paulie gives you the hard time. I'll straighten them out.
Thanks, man. I just put all those in my pocket.
Ralphie's in the garage. He's a special kind of idiot, but he's got away with cars.
Oh yeah, Ralphie!
More and gets in just to burn. But I'm telling you, it's like some kind of black magic.
Oh yeah, Ralphie!
Hey, genius! Get your head out of your ass!
What the fuck, Polly? You can't just sneak up on a guy like that.
The I'm
fuck,
sorry,
man?
Robbie, I'm just busting your balls.
See, you're still a little limping. Guess we got two cripples working here.
We ain't nothing alike. You got that, Ralph?
Sure, Polly. Yeah.
Yeah.
Tommy Angelo.
Good to meet you.
Like I said, Ralphie here's a cracked egg. But you bring him a stolen car, he'll make it yours. Tom and me, we got a job to do. We need some wheels.
How about this one, Polly? It ain't a hot rod, but it'll get you across the town.
All right, let's go. You're driving.
Okay,
and
okay.
Don't let me catch you loafing off again.
Hey, yo, Ralphie's a great character.
One day I'm gonna cut your brake line, asshole.
Oh my god.
Ralph's trying to pull, giving us this motor. I wanna show you something about
the
good life, and you're
this?
Driving something my mom could have bought 20 years ago. If I know Ralph, he probably got it taken out of our yard.
Hey, the car's fine. It's good to get a change from the cab.
You don't have to be nice about it. This thing's a tin can.
So, was that whiskey back there in the truck?
Yep. New supplier.
You guys deal in broad daylight?
Normally, nah. This was their first drop-off. And the cops know better than to come sniffing around our turf. Morello, the guy whose cars you gonna torch? He's got more friends on the force than us. But we're okay. As long as we're careful.
Oh shit, is that
an
Chinatown?
Eye over our shoulder. Some of the Canadian whiskey that comes through, if you want a bottle, just ask. We'll keep some back for friends.
I'm no
Does this
drinker.
Game change seasons, or is that Mafia 2?
I used to gin most days, but not so much now. That stuff's no good for you.
You don't have to go blind now, though. To us, you got a line in the good stuff.
That's good of you. Thanks.
Oh.
Not just the booze we supply, Tom. It's the places we deliver to. The dames they got in these places. Best tables, best food, best skirt. Some way to live.
Right now, all I want to do is wreck the day of the bastards who wrecked mine.
Sure.
Yeah,
sure.
Fuck those guys.
Besides, all this could get a guy in trouble.
Trouble says the guy is about to set fire to Morello's parking lot.
I got you to protect me. It'll go fine.
Well, if it don't go fine, try not to let him see your face. Either that, or you hit him so hard they don't remember it.
We got a bat. Is there only one station? I guess so. Oh.
Get onto Morello's turf now.
There's some kind of line between his streets and Salieri's streets.
Not really. There's always some give and some take.
Oh,
but
shit.
In general, we look after Little Italy, and his guys work North Park. Morello's goons smoke and jaw up front and leave their motors out back. They're some lazy bastards. They put some gorilla on guard duty, but it's always some no-name schmuck. Come on, over here. You gotta sneak in and wreck the cars. Send a message.
Sure. Why are you coming with?
To see if you get shot.
Nice. Yo, what the fuck is this? Fucking, what the hell, man? Yo, we need another definitive edition.
Yeah, like that.
Boston sent this out on more chops.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, he's got his meat, guys.
We're here. We'll get there someday. Oh, wait, is that his act? That's a street act? He's a magician?
No one sees our heads. No one tries to pop.
All right, here we go.
Up onto their roof. I'll go keep their chump busy while you creep up and jump them from behind.
Got it. All right. Let's do it.
I'm real good at distracting. It's the best thing here.
Ah, boss gets plenty of guys.
Oh, shit. Almost jumped the other way. Are we shooting?
Hey, what the hell you doing?
What do you mean, what am I doing?
I mean what I say. What the hell are you doing back there?
Who are you?
A guy who don't know what idiot told you to keep lookout here.
Dino. Dino told me.
Dino?
Fucking Dino? Oh shit. Oh shit.
Listen, fella, who are you?
Yeah. There was one time when I had the chance to get him from Buckley.
Owned. Can I take the bat? No? Nice.
Now let's get to these cars. Take your bat and start swinging.
Done. Cue to swing. God damn, I'm strong.
Aw, crap.
Oh, shit.
Hey, get away from the car. Knock him down, Tom.
You got some kind of death.
Son of a... Come on, Tom, quick. There's gonna be more of them. Use a Molotov and let's see some flames.
All right, Molly.
Love your work.
I missed. There you go.
Use the bat to finish them off.
All right, that one's done. Hold on, here we... Let me finish this one.
Cold blood.
We gotta go. We can take Dino's car.
How'd you know this is Dino's car?
I don't like you, and you got a good car. I'm gonna know where you...
Reports of burning vehicles and gunfire in North Park.
Ooh, can I take some of this?
It's right near Morello's place. Don't bring in the wrong people.
Easy.
Old ways are the best ways.
Oh, yeah, we need a good soundtrack.
Straight through the gate. We gotta get out of here before the bull show. I clipped them. There's
shoot. Don't let him get away.
Hey, fuck.
We're stuck on the gate.
We got him. Officers report they're closing in.
I'm reloading.
All right, let's go, let's go, let's go.
We got cops.
So, what do we do?
Go left.
Lose them by driving real fast and getting clear of them.
Sounds good.
Right
here we go.
Let's not get them real pissed.
Fuck. That was the worst jump.
Hey,
Oh shit, yo, the bridge. Oh, it is T.
He's gone. Go back to patrols.
We're good. Let's head back and see the boss.
I thought Salieri had cops on the books.
Some street cops, sure. But Morello's got the chief in his pocket.
Damn, you sit really close in this car.
How'd it feel? Feel good?
How'd what feel?
Drive careful. We don't need the attention. Making out the guy. Making Dino's car. Feel good?
Yeah. I guess it did.
No time like the first time, Tom. Don't get better. You think it's for you? There's life?
Whoa.
What's it to you?
Oh, this looks nice.
I'm just asking questions. I like asking questions.
Whoa!
I doubt that every day you and Sam go and panel beat motors in parking lots.
Busy days, there's slow days. Had more of an introduction than I ever got.
Flashbang.
You never got to beat up Dino's pals and take his motor?
Nah, stole enough cars to get noticed, I guess. When I got squeezed by the cops, knew never to squeal. And one day I found myself in a yard behind a bar joined with Vincenzo. 10 years go by and I'm still there. So, I got a suit now and Vinny's an old bastard.
I always thought that to be in a family you had to have more connections. Your brother or your uncle or...
Oh, some guys, sure. Your cousin got made or you like Carlos, Pop went way back with the Don. That means you get trusted more when you're starting out. There's plenty of us who came in off the street. I'm thinking we get you in front of the boss, then we tip a few.
Well, I don't got plans, so...
Sure you don't got plans. The plans are to feed Vinny so much booze that Luigi has to roll him out the door again.
I'm good with whatever.
Sure you are.
We got our revenge. That's all we needed. Hey, Ralph! Yo, nice.
What happened to the car I sent you out with?
Dumped it.
Well, why?
It was a boiler. This one's better.
A better car with a broken window?
Fresh air never killed nobody.
That's all right, Ralphie. I'm sorry. Okay, we're sorry, man. You can fix that one up. All right, good luck. Oh, God, he's sad. I think you really like that car. Alright, job well done. We gotta meet the Don again now, tell him we did it.
He's still with you then.
Somehow, yeah.
Hey boss, it's done.
No trouble?
Nothing we couldn't handle, Mr. Salieri.
Good, good, sit down. You see Morello?
Nah, but he'll be plenty pissed when his boys tell him what happened.
He's not gonna be able to think straight for weeks. See, that's the difference between me and Morello. I'm a businessman. I do everything with this. Every decision I make, it's what's good for the business and my boys. But Morello is a hothead. And all that anger burns out the brain. And when he gets mad, he gets stupid.
You got nothing like that to worry about with Tommy here. He was aces the whole way, boss.
I'm glad to hear it.
Oh, he vouched for me.
I got a growing business here. We could use a guy like you to help out around the bar. Maybe run some errands, make sure the bills get paid on time. You up for that?
Oh, it'd be an honor, sir.
Good. Good.
I gotta return my taxi.
Now, Polly and Sam have already vouched for you. But you need to understand we have a few rules around here, so you listen and listen good. First, no cursing on the premises. There's a million words out there. And the man who needs to resort to fuck this and fuck that is just ignorant or lazy.
True.
Second, we don't deal in the hard stuff. I don't want any dope fiends in this neighborhood. We'll let Morello poison his own people if that's what he wants. Finally, stay out of trouble with the cops. We only have a few on the payroll. And if you cross the line, the rest will come after you. You understand?
Yes, Mr. Salieri.
Then I'm going to only ask you for one more thing, Tommy. I don't keep Paulie and Sam around just because they're strong. A lot of guys out there bigger and tougher than these two. And I don't keep Frank on the payroll because he's smart. though he is an artist with the numbers. All these guys in this room, they're here because they have the only thing that matters to me. The only thing that should matter to any of us. You know what that is, Tommy?
I don't. Honor, loyalty, family.
They're loyal.
That's right. Now, you stay straight with me, you're going to be living the high life, Tom. But you abuse my trust.
Don Salieri, you won't ever need to worry about me.
Oh, God. That's what the last guy said.
Welcome to the family.
Hey!
Excellent. Now I'm starving. Luigi, let's eat.
Welcome. A barman Luigi is not much of a cook. But his daughter Sarah, Maron.
Yo, so when do I get a suit? I need a suit. Ordinary
those
routine.
First days in Salieri's bar were slow. I moved crates and delivered messages. The guys busted balls and told stories from the old country. Mostly we just waited. I got to thinking, maybe life in Salieri's crew wasn't gonna get me clipped. But what did I know?
Oh, we have new drip now.
Tommy? Yeah. Boss is waiting for him. Thanks.
Oh shit, our first job. But dreep. All right. I can't make myself look like an idiot. Here we go.
Here he is.
Yo.
Sorry I'm late.
Take a seat. And it's collection day, boys. So Tommy, you'll drive. Paulie and Sam can handle the rest. It'll be routine.
Just a handful of stops today.
Bill at the motel was a little short last month. So make sure he pays us the interest he owes.
No problem, boss.
Don't lay hands on anyone unless there's no other choice. Our clients need to understand that we provide a valuable service. They need to look at you and see Santa Michael. They need to believe you'll protect them.
So let Morella stoop to breaking legs.
Saint Michael?
We're better than that. But the bills still do, and everyone pays up.
We can handle it.
Go see Ralphie about a car.
Okay, boss.
Good old Ralphie.
Vinny said to say he's got something for you, Tom. Head to him first.
Vinny?
Probably just wants to tell you some bullshit story about some guy he whacked 20 years ago.
Hold on, something tells me he's gonna give me a pistol. Alright, Vincenzo.
Hey,
yo!
Just the guy.
What
I
up?
I saw this. And I thought of you.
Oh, shit. Okay, okay.
I carried a rat.
Shot him at the fair a couple of times.
Right. That don't count. Pointed at the target over there. Good posture. Real mean. Now, click, 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 bang. Brain all up the walls. Okay?
Damn.
Not at me, you moron.
What? I wasn't even aiming at you.
I opened the chamber and away you go.
All right, here we go. You sure? Indoors?
Last thing. Needs to be hidden. Stick it in your belt. Good to go. And when shooting starts, get behind something and don't shit yourself.
Thanks, Vincenzo. I appreciate it.
Hey, the Frank and the boss, Vincenzo. To you. It's Finny.
Aw. No, he's nice, man. I don't think you can shoot him. How do you take the gun out? Oh, I can't. It's holstered. I can't unholster it. All right, let's go talk to Ralph.
Oh, what the shit.
Yeah, yeah, you can't just take the gun out. It doesn't let you.
Look, you guys need to be careful today, okay? I spoke to Biff. He said Morello's still bent since he lost the cars.
Ah, what's losing some motors to
him? Hey, yo, Ralphie!
You know how to get into one of these, Tommy?
Elbow goes through. Reach inside. Easy.
And in the afternoon to fix the window back up. Watch. And
No, this is like my second playthrough of the first Mafia. Third? You're a regular magician, no, second. Ralphie. I waited for the definitive to play it the first time. Wasn't it? I played Mafia 2 more than one. Tommy,
show me what you can do.
Oh, shit. Okay. Easy.
You got it. Have a good day, Fuffa.
Hold on, hold on. Let me test it out. Right? You gotta rev it. You gotta rev it.
First, we got Al. He runs a bakery on Longwood Street. You know it?
Yeah, I know it.
Al's late again?
Seems so.
Perfecto, that's Ralph.
Too bad.
Perfecto. Oh, this song's a jammer. Here we go, boys. Open those windows. Not the wrong way, the scenic way. I switched radio stations. Wait. So there's only two radio stations in the game. Yeah, they're all bangers.
Okay, this is it.
You guys ready, boys? Here we go. We gotta collect.
Watch what we do today, Tom. When it goes smooth, it's a breeze. When they put up a fight, sometimes you gotta think on your feet.
Sure.
Just follow my lead.
Alright, sounds good. Alright. They pay for our services? Oh shit, it's a bakery? Oh damn, yo. Oof. Yo, we should
Sam,
get some.
Polly, how are you?
We're good. How's little Julia?
Ha. So little now. She's turning into a pain in the ass, just like her grandma.
That's good to hear, Al. Real good. Now, you got any trouble around here? Any punks causing problems?
No, no. Nothing like that.
Good. So you got the money?
I got it waiting in the back room. I'll...
Tommy will get it. You stay here where we can see you.
It's been real slow this month, Sam. I was worried I wouldn't have enough.
Al.
This fucking guy.
But it's good you worry. I mean, how can we protect you and little Julia without payment? You gonna get the dough or what, Tom?
Yeah, I was just checking out the baked products. Maybe get a cake. Oh my god. Is that his grandma? Oh, sorry. Oh yeah, that's his grandma.
Where's the money?
Verone, fetcha. Voi ci succhiate il sangue.
It's on the table, brown envelope.
Alright, alright.
Via di qui. Lasciateci in pace.
Okay, okay, yeah.
I got it.
We'll see you next someone, month, someone translate.
Let us know if you need anything. Anything at all.
Sure will, Sam. Sure will.
Wait, this letter is a notification that you're in default of your obligation to make payments on your agreed loan. Oh, no. Oh, no. That's fucking sad. But it's business.
It was a real pleasure meeting you.
Oh, God. Shit, man, that sucks. Requiescat in pisco. I don't think that's what she said.
Okay, next up, we got old Eugene's place. Chinese store up on Tallow.
He's not dead yet?
Almost. Heard his nephew's taking over.
Yeah, it's just
guy used to run this
business.
Place, Tom. His name's not Eugene. Guy's a Chinaman. But it sounds like Eugene. Well, that's what we called him.
Wally slammed his head into the counter back in, what, 27, I think?
Yeah, it was hilarious. After that, no problems at all.
That was 3 years
still
ago.
See the blood. Poor old bastard couldn't scrub it out. You know you've done me wrong.
So
We keep some of these guys on our books to remind the Chinatown gangs they're in our city, not theirs. But we don't know Eugene's nephew, so he might need reminded too.
Dude, that guy just tanked the car.
Hello? No, we need help right away.
Collision in Chinatown. Officers required.
We got police coming!
No, relax. They don't know. We're gonna drive slow. Oh my god, there's blood on the car.
I said you asked my wife for some cabbage, you old rascal. You asked my wife for some cabbage.
Get these flatfoot bastards off our ass!
Bro, it's a grandma. I'm listening to the song.
Now there ain't no use to you running, you old rascal.
Can't see any cops.
Nice.
We're good to go.
Get him next time.
This game's just a fucking vibe just because of, like, even the time period it's in. The setting, the music. It's just good shit. I'm glad a game like this exists.
This is it.
It's not perfect, but it's good enough.
I'll cover this one, Sam. You sure?
Sure, I'm sure.
All right. You guys sure?
He's doing the store on his own?
Yeah, when Polly's built up a little steam, he needs to let it out on his own. You just gotta let him get on with it. It's his way. You can hear it in his voice. Gotta let him lone wolf from time to time. Keeps him happy.
Okay. Oh, that didn't sound good.
Yeah, Eugene's nephew ain't having much fun right now. When he's going, Polly don't stop. Once we were putting a squeeze on this tailor over in Holbrook.
Yeah, this is during the Great Depression. This is during shit times. Yeah, that lady with the newspaper is pretending she doesn't hear shit. The other guys definitely hear shit.
Here he comes.
He's a fast worker.
Yo, did you get it?
Drive before the cops show, Tom. Next stop's Bill at the motel. Eugene's nephew's guy's money is ours next week, with some extra besides.
He doing okay?
He's okay.
How's the shop counter?
Yeah, that's seeing some more blood.
How much blood?
And nothing he can't scrub out.
This is
once he's back
radio
on his feet.
Broadcasting on
570
AM.
Wow. He just kicked his ass,
you wanna
huh?
Come out with us again, Tom. Get to hear even more about Chinese nephew guys scrubbing their own blood out of shop counters.
Yeah, seems like it's not too hard.
Not hard. Kind of not hard.
I don't know. Comes natural to you guys. Don't see why it can't come natural to me.
So anyone could do this. Me and Polly, we've been working these streets for years. You come in and you think you know it all.
I'm not saying that, Sam.
You've been a day on the job, pal. You haven't seen what we do. You haven't seen how we do it. Sam,
I
think you know, Polly. This punk thinks he can walk in here like a big shot. I put greasers like him in the ground.
I think you gotta say you're sorry, Tom.
Sorry, huh? Well, I'd say sorry if I couldn't see the bullshit smile you're trying to hide.
You got him, though, Sam! You got him!
Lol.
I could smell the crap in your pants from here.
Nah, you didn't get me.
When little Tony first came out with us, I had him on his knees before he knew I was yanking his chain.
Yeah, you did better than him anyways.
Ah! Man, this guy lives fucking far, dude.
Jesus, I hate it out of the city.
You hate it most places.
Yeah, but out here, it's worse.
How come there's a place so far out of town on our books?
Out of town's the safest place for deals. Safest place for card games. The safest place for most of the things we do.
We're expecting a big bag of money today. The guy owes. If it ain't big, the boss will be pissed.
Yeah, this place is a real earner. Oftentimes, the places that get you the most dough are the ones most people don't look at twice.
Just
wait, can
recently,
I?
The motel's had a new lease of life. Last stop of.
Hey, Ralphie, I said, Tom sure can drive. No working after hours, cleaning up after me and Sam.
I was gonna go up the hill, I missed. Can you actually go up the hill?
Stop before I lost heaven for rum coming up from Cuba.
They drive it this far?
Sure they do.
Nah.
And that's how we can sell it so expensive.
Bill's Motel has gotten to be the place where crates get exchanged.
Salieri protects it, but he lets the other families use it too.
Even Morello?
To keep the peace? Sure.
Plus, it's far enough away that no one cares.
So long as everyone's making money, no one's gonna rock the boat.
20 horsepower car? Yeah.
Anyone else starting to miss the sight of streets and sidewalks?
You not one for the great outdoors, Polly?
He's not one for anything. Indoors, outdoors, in the city, out of the city.
I hate it out here. Like when we sit in the field doing some booze handover or something. It's always knee-deep in shit, and most times it's dark and cold as hell.
That's why it's good we got you now, Tom. You can do all the jobs that Polly hates.
But happy to oblige.
Really? All right, let's get this fucking money. Yeah, this guy lives all the way down here. Holy shit. At least the other ones were in the city. Oh, there it is. All right, in okay. And out.
There it is. Finally.
We made it. Done.
Wait for us here, Tom. We'll be back in a bit.
Okay.
Shit's gonna go down. No smoking. Oh, shit!
Tommy! I took one! Jesus Christ, Polly!
Tell Salieri from here on out this place is ours. Capisce? And don't come back, or you'll end up in worse shape than your friends.
Get Sam. They're trying to beat information out of him.
I gotta get you to a doctor.
I can wait. Get Sam out of there.
Okay, just hang on.
Oh no, this was supposed to be routine, dude. Find a way into the motel. The back. We got one bogey. Hold on, this way. Yes. Gangsters Monthly. All right.
Oh, right there!
Oh, shit! Oh, no. I just started a war. Shit. Yeah, why is the blood fucked? Let's move. Wait, you can pick. Oh shit! Oh shit!
I'll open you up.
God damn! I'm gonna pick this up. Yeah, you can pick up bodies? I don't know you can do that. Just gonna throw this guy off. Or just leave him there. What the hell? Oh no. Sam!
Gotcha!
I'm coming, Sam! Damn, those pills work fast.
Why didn't we just come for war? Morello says we don't want a war. Not yet.
What the fuck is that? Motherfucker! What is this? Ammo? Fuck! Not this guy again! Oh no.
There!
I'm going in.
What's her bed?
Shit, he's in there.
Sam. Whoa, they really went to work on you, buddy.
Yo, that's karma for trying to jabate me in the car. Right,
come on. You'll be all right. You're tough as nails. Oh, shit.
Oh, is that the dude on the poster?
Oh, catch the bastard.
Where is Sam?
He's okay. Inside.
Oh, shit.
Get the money.
Shit, go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. I forgot how this the shooting mechanic works. I think you just wait for it. Oh, there it is. I think the red reticle means you hit him. Slowing down. That car's gonna shit. Come on, buddy! The fuck out of the car!
That was what I saw at Acosta. What it meant to be on the inside.
What the
I
fuck?
I should have took off there and then. But I couldn't go back to being a nobody.
What the hell? Nice. Oh my god, 8 years have passed.
So that's how a regular palooka goes from cabbie to mob enforcer overnight, is it? Just dumb luck?
Didn't feel that way at the time. Me parking on that particular street, taking a break just when Paulie and Sam are coming around the corner, what are the odds? I felt like, I don't know, like someone was watching out for us.
Whatever helps you sleep at night, pal, but it's a lucky break all the same. I mean, one day you're busting your back, doing an honest day's work in a city that's been trying to scrape you off its heels since the day you stepped off the boat, and the next you're stuffing your pockets full of Salieri's dirty money and lording it over the rest of us.
Yeah, it wasn't like that. Back then, Salieri didn't have the run of the city. For every buck Salieri made, Don Morello would turn 10. He paid off cops, politicians, judges, and anyone he couldn't buy, he scared into looking the other way.
He did seem to have the city jumping in its own shadow, I'll give you that.
You hear anything about Joey Crackers?
Yeah, got his name.
Joey Crackers.
Sure. Boxer, right?
Yeah. That's the guy.
That's the guy.
The way I hear it, Joey was just driving to the gym one morning. Probably daydreaming about winning a belt or something.
Oh,
God
shit!
Damn it. Moron! You're driving with your goddamn eyes closed! Look at this! Jesus, Mary, Joseph, Tom Morello, I didn't know it was you.
You know anybody else driving a rare import in this part of town, Joey?
No.
Yeah, you hit my car.
I'm sorry, I was driving real slow.
You're saying this is my fault?
No, no, sir. I ain't never been in no accident.
Well, repairs are gonna be expensive.
Oh, you're not gonna need that, sir. The tires are just fine. The grill's a little bent up is all. I mean, I got a cousin I can...
Dude! Jeez! Bro, you hit him. Come on, man.
It's someone spun you a tail, pal. You got an informant right there, says Merle made a mint every time Crackers went to the mat.
That's true, too. And still, Morello left that poor sap dead in the street, head all caved in.
That don't square.
Well, maybe the Don knew Joey's career was on the downhill. Well, maybe he was trying to scare some other guy into paying up. Who knows? Don Celieri chalked it up to Morello not being able to think straight when he was mad.
You, have any more run-ins with Morello's crew back then?
Not at first. For a couple of years after I joined up, things were quiet. We got into a few dust-ups with guys trying to muscle in, but elsewise it was just the usual routine. We're running booze, offering protection, me and the boys doing rounds to collect.
Bro, I need coffee now.
But I ain't gonna lie. Most days, we was also having a bit of fun.
These dudes always drinking a nice espresso in one of those satisfying white cups. Fair play. All right, so we're 2 years in now.
Tommy, thanks for getting down here so quickly.
Yeah, sure thing, boss. What do you need?
You know, there's a race coming up.
Oh, yeah. Polly and Sam have some money on the local.
Mikey Dunn.
That's the guy.
He's a good kid, but a bit of a scrapper. Not too smart with his money. A few years ago, Mikey comes to me asking for a loan. He wants to get new tires so he can keep racing junkers out at the quarry.
Oh, yeah, this mission.
I like fast cars. I figured it'll be a bit of a hobby. Turns out, Mikey's a great investment. The kid can't lose a race if he walks the track. He graduates from the junkers to gal jobs, and I start placing a few bets on him here and there. Next thing I know, I've made all my money back and more.
Hey, Sam says he's the guy to beat.
He was. We ran all the competition out of town. But now Ralph says there's a hotshot European entering the race, and he's got a car faster than our boys by a country mile.
Oh, no.
How much do we stand to lose?
A truckload.
The Euros enter.
A lot of guys from the neighborhood come to me for financial advice. They've all put money down on this kid. It'll be like Black Thursday around here if he loses. Well, for everyone except Morello.
Oh, you think he's from the European?
Oh, I'm certain of it.
You want something to happen to the driver?
Can't find him. Merle's got him holed up somewhere safe. Besides, if he drops out or disappears now, none of our wagers will stand. Everyone will cry foul, say the race is fixed.
What about his car?
That's the ticket, Tommy. Ralph knows a guard at the track. You go down there tonight, you boost the European's car, bring it to one of our mechanics, and make a few adjustments, you bring the car back.
Should be no problem, boss.
The car.
Sarah, can I get a drink here? As soon as you're ready.
The sure Don.
Your pop letting you out for the race?
You kidding? Feels like we're packing this place up and moving it to the stands.
He likes to make sure I have something to drink when I win.
The Don. All right, we got to go talk to Ralph. We got to go boost this guy's car. Oh, shit, yo. Nice kitchen, man. All right, shit. You beat the mission in 2002?
So that's a 5, a 6, along with what's already
been. Oh, yeah, he's right here. Yo.
Hey, T.T. Tommy. Big day coming up, right? You seen the race before?
Kind of hard to miss. Celieri isn't going to let Morello break his winning streak, huh?
No, sir. Gotta send him a message. So, tonight, we borrow his guy's motor from the track. My friend Bobby is a guard. For a little dough, he'll show you where it is, then look someplace else while you turn the key.
I like Bobby already.
Sure. Then there's this other guy, Lucas Bertone. You take the car to him down under the Giuliano Bridge. He'll, you know, tune it a little. Make the race tomorrow more interesting.
Then I take the car straight back, and Bobby can stop looking someplace else.
But you gotta be quick. Bobby comes off shift at 1:30, and then the next guy, he's an ass.
Oh.
Oh, hey, if you need somewhere to keep your motor safe where no one can take them, feel free to use the garage. Carlo finally got around to clearing it out.
Thanks. Good to know.
Got it. Is that a baby? Oh my god, chat, you guys are in the game? Sheesh. Yeah, which car do we get? Left, right? Oh, shit. Oh my god, why does the taxi sound insane? Take the bike? Can we listen to the radio on the bike? No, I don't think you can. Nah, we're going back. I don't think you can. Yeah, you can't, chat. You can't. Nah. Let's go with the other car. Let's go with this one. Wait, isn't this the car from Mafia 3?
No, we should.
Is that, yeah, wrong era. We gotta theme it. Keep it themed. We'll go with this one. The Bolt. Fast.
Okay.
No funny business. You fuck around, the Don will take care of you. Alright, let's see this European car.
Here she is.
That's it?
1929 Carrazella C Series. Best in class. It's a shame you gotta wreck it.
If they see this down the road, cops are gonna ask questions.
When they catch up, sure. Try to keep it one piece too, huh?
So, I gotta be back from Bertone by 1:30 before the next guy's shift.
Yeah, he's an ass.
I heard.
All right, got it. 3 minutes, 30 seconds. All right, oh shit! I'll be back! Oh my god! The engine sounds like a beefy Awooga. Ah! Ah! coming through. Oh my god. Oh shit, officers. Speed limit.
Okay, arrest the guy.
God damn it.
Be alert for a race car out on the road tonight. Did I hear that right?
We'll get away. Where are we even going right now? Right here? Can I mark the map? Alright, we're gonna cross the bridge. I'm going, the bridge. Oh, shit.
Cars reported him in North Park. The guy's gotten away in North Park someplace. Keep looking, he'll turn up. And we got him. Officers report they're closing in.
I had to take that turn. I got a minute 20. I'll make it. Even though we're at 2 stars. As long as there's not another cop near this garage.
Guy's gotten away in North Park someplace. Keep looking, he'll turn up.
Holy, this thing accelerates. Alright, we're close.
All officers, search is called off. Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrol.
Owned. Can't you just hear the car? Alright. Made it to the garage.
Tommy Angelo.
Lucas Bertone. Oh, ain't she a thing of beauty?
We don't have much time.
Hey, I'm a fast worker. Sit tight.
Just unscrew some bolts, bruh, and I'm out.
Hello, you.
Pee on the engine.
Okay, she's done.
Thanks, Lucas. I gotta get back before anyone catches on.
Go easy with her. She's gonna misbehave.
Okay.
Hey, tell Mr. Salieri, I'm always available for this kind of work. I do stuff for a lot of people, but I always know where I stand with you guys. Hot cars, getaways, anything for the right price.
Let's just hope Salieri's guy wins tomorrow. For all our sakes.
Okay. Drive careful.
Drive careful. Oh my god. Oh, if the engine goes, we can't let it go red. Hold on, can I turn up the music? I don't think I can. I did. I turned up the mixer. Oh, shit. It gets squirrely. Oh, my God. Chill. We got 2 minutes 40. Oh, it's starting to rain. Oh shit, rain dev. Yo, boom over! Yeah, if we get the cops on us, we're almost back. Oh, shh! Started turning left on its own. Yo, tell me we're close, yo. Some of that diamond's getting closer. I don't remember the way back. I'm pretty sure this is the road it's on. Yeah. This is the racetrack up here. Right? Nice. All right, we're good. Mission accomplished. Oh my God. Done.
Oh, you're back. Thank Christ.
Oof.
Good to go. Drives like a jalopy. Okay, let's get out of here. Big day tomorrow.
All right, good shit. Drives like a jalopy. The next day. I must have realized something's fucky.
So Sam walks out of the bathroom, and I'm praying he's got a piece on him, because I'm not sure the bartender's going to hand over what he owes. And his two sons, they're inching closer. I can hear them cracking their knuckles. They're both 7 feet tall, built like brick shit houses.
What were you carrying?
My dick.
That's right. This crazy bastard, he waltzes out of the bathroom, just starts pissing all over the joint.
Really? What, he didn't call the cops?
Nah, sometimes you just gotta make them think you're crazy.
Tom, you got the moments?
Oh. Jeffrey.
We've got a bit of a situation.
Is the boss okay?
Oh, yeah, so nothing like that. Mikey Dunn, our driver. Some of Morello's guys roughed him up pretty good last night. Broke his arm, broke his jaw. Sent him to the hospital.
Yeah. Oh.
Yeah, tough locker for Mikey. Anyway, you're going to race for him.
Wait, what? Frank,
Tom,
I don't...
It's a half hour before the starting gun goes off, so this is not a discussion. Don wants to win. But more importantly, he wants Morello to lose. And you are our best wheelman. Otherwise, I'd be talking to someone else.
Yeah. Okay, Frank.
Good. Rafi has the car gassed and ready. Get to the track right away.
Okay. That guy's a good character, too.
From Europe, we got the hotshot favorite, Martin Lichtenberg, taking some time out of the International Series to compete with us today. Got some news from the grid here.
All right, is this as difficult as I remember?
Replacing him is, Tommy Angelo. Well, I'm sure you'll all join me in wishing him good luck.
Sure, I think the original is harder.
On the grid, they're ready to start. They're off.
Oh, it's three laps.
There's something up with this car.
Oh, no.
The favorite is out.
Just like that.
Who's going to survive the Lost Heaven?
Son of a bitch!
Oh yeah, I remember that.
Son of a bitch! Jesus! You're kidding me!
Hey, y'all, we'll make it.
a bitch!
It's a tight pack as they fight for first.
Ah, crap!
Jesus!
Don't worry, folks.
Whoa.
We have doctors nearby if there's any injury.
Okay.
Up close and personal with the pack leaders. This race is
fucking
over.
Son of a bitch!
It's the same guy.
You asshole!
Shit!
With Lichtenberg no longer
I think that's GG. I'm pretty sure that's GG.
Son of a bitch!
Amateur!
Let me see, maybe not.
A real battle between Garcia and Jackson crew in here.
Jesus!
Oh, move, man!
Him?
McKellen is leading. Moore not far behind. Anyone could win.
I mean, oof. I don't know about this. Might be worth resetting.
Jesus!
Some rough
him
out there. Hopefully nothing serious. Some drivers really starting to stretch out ahead now.
Shit all!
Actually, wait a minute.
Asshole!
Taylor, Anderson, Angelo, all still in the mix, with time still left to go. What a race today, folks. The driving's been incredible.
Jesus!
Come on, first place!
Him?
Tommy Angelo takes the lead.
Tommy Angelo takes the lead. Or Tommy Angelo.
Is the final podium places, or is it someone else's time to shine?
Son of a bitch. AI throwing the race.
Tommy Angelo is in first, but will
yeah. Very nice. One more. I remember playing on Classic. This took me like a lot of attempts.
Not long till it's all over, folks.
Uh-oh.
Anderson and Garcia are in second and third, waiting for a mistake from Angelo.
Get the fuck on the goddamn
you're
road! It's fine. He slows down for
Angelo
me.
Angelo there, back in the lead position. Can he hold on? Angelo is still out in front. Can he hold on?
Yes, he can. He can hold on. We just need to keep on holding on.
Who needs Mikey Dunn? Guy is a fine replacement.
Yes. All right. I just have to this turn right here. Just don't fly off, and we're good.
Tommy Angelo is still out in front.
Oh my god, the end! Yes! Yes!
Who's going to
catch the lead? Easy. Easy. Fuck, okay, easy. Nah, man, on Classic, it's way harder.
Hey, Tommy! There's our winner!
Hey, Tom. Just want to thank you for stepping in like you did. I had 6 months rent riding on that race. I'd be homeless now if not for you.
I just did what the Don asked, Lucas.
Well, you gotta let me find a way to repay you. Just stop by my garage when you get a chance. I might have a line on something that'll turn a buck for you.
Sure. Thanks.
No,
I knew you wouldn't let us down, Tom. You made us all a lot of money today. And Morello's gonna be picking up pennies off the sidewalk for weeks.
Hey, what about the European?
He's probably wearing cement boots by now, the poor bastard. Here. You earned every dollar of this. Take your girl out somewhere nice.
Thanks, boss.
You got
a girl, right? I don't want you blowing all that on booze and whores.
Something, huh? Cheers.
Nah, but maybe I'll buy my mom a new coat.
Good boy. Go get yourself a drink.
Go get yourself a
Congratulations,
drink.
Congratulations, big hero.
Nah, just got lucky's off.
Well, I had my money on the other guys, so drinks are on you.
Oh.
There. Now you're ready for the pictures.
Thanks.
And hey, when you're done celebrating, you might want to go find your buddy Polly. He's so drunk, he's gonna get hit by a parked car.
Yeah, okay. I'll get him home safe.
Oh yeah, doesn't something happen here? Wait, find Polly? Oh yeah, some shit happens here.
Polly and the rest of your pals have drunk through half my bar already. You found him yet?
I'm looking.
That's all for another year, folks. Track will be open until 6. Please leave when requested.
Yo, Ralph.
Mama made that look easy to Tommy. When they started racing here 20 years ago, most guys didn't even make the finish.
Ah, magic's in the motor, Ralph. I just showed him where to go. Hey, you seen Polly?
Don't know. He said he was hungry or something.
Okay. You enjoy yourself.
I forgot what he does. Oh, yeah, this guy.
That win just put my daughter through another year at school, Tom.
Hey, anything for the Coletti's.
Well, enjoy the moment. But deal with Polly before he embarrasses himself and the family. I will not let the boss's day end sourly.
You don't have to worry, Frank. I'll find him.
God damn it, Polly. God damn it. Wait a minute. Isn't this the same guy, but with glasses? Are you kidding me? It's the same fucking guy. Maybe they're twins. They're undercover twins? You think so?
I've been asked by the LHPD to remind all racegoers that the sale and consumption of alcohol is strictly prohibited. An arrest will be made. Thank you.
Oh!
Great race, champ.
Hey! Last time I saw you drive like that, Tom, I had a gun to your head.
You saying there wasn't one today?
When our side of town is drowning in dough, that means you're safe. Hey, you seen Polly? Guy's soused. Came through walking sideways.
Yeah, I heard.
Yeah, we're looking for the guy. But you knew where the guy was.
Last year, I heard the motors from my apartment.
Oh, this is that kid from... There's something sketchy about this kid.
How'd she drive after the tuna?
Tried to go sidelong at a 5 brick walls, but we made it. You seen Polly any place?
Came by 5 minutes ago, maybe. Looked like he'd had a smell from the barrel.
Sounds about right. Thanks, Lucas.
Lucas. No, it's collectible magazines, I think, right? Well, he's got to be down here somewhere. Hey, yo, Bowley!
I'd ask again that people please leave when requested and refrain from imbibing illicit substances. Let's not make it like last year, folks.
Shit. Yo, don't stop. Yo, don't stop. It's more like it. Alright, where is this fuck? Oh. Don't tell me this is that guy. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, wait, no, this is Bobby.
Oh, thank Christ you're here. If your friend keeps this up, the other guy's gonna send the cops over.
Yeah, I think Polly's big day at the track's over.
God damn it, Polly. Why did you have to get drunk?
Cow says moo, and the chicken says quack. What does the bird say?
I don't know, but the security guy back there says you gotta go home.
That's an asshole. You should show some respect!
Well, that's true, but I'm saying you gotta go home too, before you resurface the pit lane.
Well, okay then. I guess.
Let's go, Jim.
Oh. What the hell? That's slow-mo. Oh, I gotta drop him off? All right. God damn it. Always gotta drive people. All right, let's go.
You did real good today, Tommy, with the... the driving. I was right. I was right when I found you. You know what I said?
What did you say, Polly?
I said this guy can drive, Don Salieri. This is a guy who can drive.
And here we are.
Here we are. Right here. That's where we are. You put me to shame, Tom. Look at you. Now you're even a kind of race car driver.
Wait, he jelly?
You're doing real good since you joined the family, but you know you got it easy, right? Me and Sam, we keep the real stuff from you.
That right, huh?
You don't know what it's like. You get the call to see the Don in your mind's race. Done some bad shit, Tom.
We're all in this together. I do what the Don asks when he asks, just like you.
You're like me, you can't just shut it down, blank it out like Sam does.
I just realized this is dynamically telling me which direction to go. As a sign.
Polly, you're drunk. You're gonna have to clam up for your own sakes.
Yeah, you're right. You're right.
Look at the signs that appear. It's an arrow showing straight and then left.
I wanna go with the lady.
I'm not helping you with that today.
Take me to the ladies! Take me to the Blue Tropics.
I don't know, I ought to take you home.
The bridge! Take the bridge over to the island! Take me to the ladies! Take me to those sweet patooties!
No, we can't, man!
Taking you home seems more classy. And now, back
to WBBS. God damn it, Polly. I gotta go back to the fucking race. You're listening to WBDS. I'm the main character.
Visit to our famous market square. Throw me home. Almost anything your palate may desire. Behringer's, the name maybe you can trust. At Behringer's, we're proud to say we keep up with the times. Yeah. That means we have the most extensive radio receivers available.
Sweet dreams, tough guy.
Our radio department is a paradise for music lovers with the best sets of components from both. I don't feel so good.
Yeah, don't puke in the car. He did. He fucking did, didn't he? Sarah.
Yeah, that's the call, Tom. You want anything else?
Nah, I'm heading home.
Hey, Tom, before you go, I ask maybe a small favor.
Sure, Luigi, what do you need?
Welcome my daughter home.
Sarah? Boy, I hear it. She doesn't need any kind of escort.
She's a tough. This is a pack of boys near her place. The punks, you know, cattivi ragazzi. They talk blue, make advances. Sarah, she's gonna speak at the mind. But maybe she says something they don't like. Things get ugly. But if you working at home, this reminder is punk, she's the Don's goddaughter.
No problem, Luigi.
I'd be honored. Benny.
Yo, Luigi.
Santa, time to close.
What's this then?
Tom's gonna take you.
All right.
Hey, I just work here.
Make sure nobody bother you.
Fine. If it'll make you feel better, Pop.
Hey.
Luigi!
I'll see you tomorrow. Let me get my coat.
I'll wait for you outside.
Oh, shit. Whoa, what the hell?
You okay?
I don't need anyone walking me
what
home.
What the hell? You weren't supposed to be there.
We're meeting up tonight anyway.
I guess.
And you can quit worrying about what he's gonna think.
Not the point, Tom. He treats me like a kid sometimes.
Hey, I get it. He's protective. He's seen things.
We've all seen things.
Damn, this looks fucking nice.
You know, we gotta talk about you stealing food.
Hey. I cook it, so I get to say where it goes.
Wally won't thank you.
Well, maybe tomorrow's finally gonna be the day he fixes his own breakfast.
Wait, this is the shack between built. What the fuck? This is like the person who refuses to move
Did
when
you
like
knock on the door?
A huge mall wants to move here. In. This is like a cabin in the fucking side streets. Is he home? Oh.
Sarah! That for me?
Yeah, though it's not as much as last time.
It's enough. Nona thinks you're an angel.
The Dawn hates seeing food go to waste.
And this? This has gotta be Tammy. Sarah told us all about ya.
Whoa!
You're a famous race driver, Tom. Everyone talks about ya.
Yeah, she's right. They do.
Well, anyways, don't let the cold in, Juliet. I'll see you at church.
All right. Have a great evening.
Just Bye. Like that.
Buena noche, Tommy.
Easy.
Mama, your angel Sarah brought more food.
Hey, yo, is this my jacket or hers? It must be hers. Strike against low wages.
It's nice you do that.
That? Well, a lot of hungry people on this block.
Yeah.
The fuck?
Well,
this guy's raking at 10 p.m.
Walk anyway.
Oh shit. Sorry, I have ADD. I get distracted. Nice. Alright, shit. Let's go.
Don't get yourself killed on my account, Tom.
You fucking Awooga!
That's all you got? You spend all this time with a lady killer like Sam Trapani, and the best line you got is, good night for a walk anyways?
Well, it is, ain't it?
Yeah, I guess so.
I mean, it is a fucking nice night, man. Shoot. It's not humid, 70 degrees, nice
flowers
breeze.
For the lady,
nah, we're good.
Now I don't get flowers?
When you let me take you on a real date and not some walk home for Luigi, then you get the flowers.
Damn.
That could happen. If Pop's not gonna stop me seeing one of yous. I think he knows anyway.
Luigi? Nah.
These guys have been creeps to me for weeks. But I didn't tell you as I know what you like.
Oh no, not
mentioned
this guy.
I this one time and all of a sudden he gets you to be my knight in shining armor. So, yeah, he knows.
Yo, the magician!
Well, like I say, means there's no problem with me.
If he did, you wouldn't last long.
Oh, shit.
I know what happened to all the other guys I dated. I helped hide the bodies.
Yeah. So now we are.
I've been trying to keep you safe, Tommy Angelo, all this time.
Oh, damn.
Let's go someplace. Tomorrow night, maybe. The pictures, maybe. You can get your flowers.
That'd be good.
Nothing like the pictures. We're gonna go see
Marvel's
Avengers.
There, are you stepping out on us?
piss off.
Don't cast the kitten doll face. We'll let your boyfriend watch. What do you say?
We going to have trouble here.
Trouble started back when you tried to steal our girl, Chief.
You saps aren't careful. You'll end up in wooden overcoats. Last chance to walk away.
We ain't frails.
Oh my god, he does look like Elon.
Salieri might have been the big six when he was younger.
Kind of.
But he's all washed up now. Mm-hmm. It's only a matter of time before Morello punches his ticket.
I don't need Salieri.
Yeah, or not really.
Else. Not for this.
Well, then let's see what you got, cake eater.
Oh, doing, shit! Oh, come on, motherfucker! Who's next? Oh, come on, you're motherfucker! Dish, who's next? Yeah. Oh, shit!
Get away from me!
Do it again! Do it again! Like motherfucker! Hit me again! Motherfucker! Hit me again! Motherfucker! Motherfucker! Motherfucker!
I'm not the kind of
dude to mess with
pal. Up. Let's see some blood.
Yo, how do I even punch? Left click,
come
F?
On. There's enough
of us to finish. Oh, E? Q. Oh, Q.
Get him, boy.
Out of shape. Yes, fuck.
Ain't no sleeping dogs
let's
combat.
Oh, shit.
Alright. Fuck you guys. Give me this shit. You see your friend? You see your friend? Huh? Huh? Oh, there we go. Just fucking rectangle. Owned. Wait, there's another one.
Hey! 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 Hey!
All right.
Get away from me!
What are you doing, man? What are you doing, dude?
Get away from her! Nah.
Tommy!
Oh, shit.
My turn now.
Hold on, let me grab this.
Better than your friends.
Hit me.
Hey.
God, this guy's a fucking tank.
That's what I got, you son of a bitch.
Oh my god. Done.
Hey!
You got a good right hook, I'll give you that. You're bleeding. Come up to my place. I'll take a look. Shan. Well, are you gonna come in and take a
look?
Shan,
shut your monitors off, please.
I'm wondering when you'd invite me up.
The bank's closed, slugger. I'm just gonna patch you up is all. Now go sit down on the couch, roll up your sleeve. I'm getting my sewing kit. Doesn't look too bad. You need something for the pain?
No, I'm fine.
You don't have to do that.
What?
These cutscenes look better than their cinematics.
Hurts, Tom. You wanna pretend it, don't go ask Polly to staple you up.
What do you get?
Compliments of the Don. Take another.
Another.
All right.
What was that, whiskey?
You gonna grin and bear this?
Yeah, I'll be okay.
Good.
Does that really numb the pain that fast?
Complaining to the super about all the racket.
Just be quick about it, will ya?
Oh, it's gonna take as long as it takes. The sloppier the stitch, the uglier the scar.
That right. You stitched up a lot of fellas.
Just my father. Ma would really go after Luigi sometimes. He got pretty good at ducking dinner plates. So one day she stabbed him with her knitting needle. Right through the hand.
What for?
'Cause. She was an ugly, jealous drunk. There. Not my best work, but it'll hold.
The scar will be something to remember you by, if nothing else.
Always the damn alcohol.
You're staying over. Can't have you stumbling through the neighborhood pie-eyed. Not when them hoods are out looking for you anyways.
Yeah, okay. You got an extra blanket or something?
No. And the heat's out.
This will do.
This'll do. Chapter complete. All right, we're still 2 years in.
This can't stand.
Sarah's okay, boss. I took care of it.
She started working here before she could see over the bar. I don't have a daughter of my own, Tom. I'd do anything for Luigi's little girl.
So would I. We all would.
That's right, boss. Anything for Luigi and Sarah.
Do those bastards think this is fucking Luna Park or something? I'll rip them apart with my own hands.
Our business is protection. But who's gonna pay up when they learn we can't even protect one of our own as she walks home from work?
So what do you want us to do?
Teach these boys a lesson. Break every bone in their bodies. Put them in wheelchairs. Bust their faces up so bad, even their mothers can't look at them without screaming.
Jeez.
You know where they're holed up?
My friend on the force says we should start looking into Chinatown.
Then Big Biff will know something.
Tommy, go to Vinny, get us some gear.
Meet me at Biff's place.
Yeah, okay.
Leave these punks laying in the street. I want everyone to know we do not allow mad dogs to run wild in our neighborhood.
You got it, boss.
Damn, okay.
Some of these sons of bitches could still be on our turf.
I'll check the neighborhood. Make sure they're gone while you see Biff. Good hunting.
Yeah, same. Okay, so when you're done with Vinny, come find me in Chinatown.
Sure.
Let's go bust some heads.
Holy shit, there was a paragraph that just appeared. Alright, yeah, let me go get like a shotgun from Vinny or some shit. Hey, yo, that I fucking love that car's nice, man. It handles well. There he goes. Hey, yo, keep it safe, man. I love that car. All right, what does he got? Yeah, gold and blue.
Hey, here for some heaters, Tom.
Nah, I'm already going and healed. Paulie and me, we gotta give a beating to some punks who've been on our turf. I don't wanna pull this and piss in our own street. There's something to bust heads, that's all we need.
Don't give me a bat again.
Sam turned over some
really?
Guy's warehouse and, ought to go up by Babe Ruth himself, the guy said. I mean, that's horse shit, but they bust heads. Your punks won't have time for questions.
This guy, he always no, gives he us fucking bats.
Thanks, Vinny.
All these guns and he resorts to a bat. Hey, yo, do we have two of those bolts? Because I'm taking it back out. What's in the garage? We still have the bolt. Switch variant. Oh, shit, yo. Convertible while it's raining? Shade. Blacked out? Ooh, the gray black doesn't look bad. Black gold. Done. I guess that's more like mustard.
Now, a news report on the rising crime figures and the reaction from the governor's mansion.
Oh, we going? Oh, he's right there.
Hey, yo, Paulie! Paulie!
About time. Come on, I'm wet through. Why Biff moved into this dump, I'll never know.
Give him a break. He's in love.
Nah, he caught yellow fever the time we boosted the Shanghai skin flicks.
Well, I like him, anyways.
Problem with you, Tom? You always soft with the dames.
Jeez. I mean, RDR2 is like the most fucking insanely detailed RPG
Biff,
out there.
Fat bastard. How you doing?
蠢貓,老千,你欠我們錢,將你身上所有的錢擺曬出來.
Starface, great to see you. Call her off, Biff. We got business.
Upstairs, please.
無用的廢柴.
So, what's the beef?
We need some information. Got some jokers causing trouble. They mess with Luigi's daughter.
Plenty of hoods around. You got any more?
One of them's a weasel named Billy. Pals with a prissy chump and a bruiser with a bald head.
Right, right. I know them. They're set up in the old service station a block over. They hawk some gear every now and then. Small time.
That's why I knew to come to you, Biff. You're good with small time.
Out the back, cross the street. You'll find them there.
Thanks. See you around.
Hey, Paulie. About that dough?
Relax. Just waiting for my guy to come through. It'll be next week. Just sit tight.
Yeah, it'd be cool if Rockstar made, like, a action-adventure space game.
What was that back there? You and Biff got something going on.
I know.
With, like, RDR2 detail?
Classic ones. Mexican.
You getting suits from Mexico?
Idiot, the suits are boosted from a lockup down.
Not a magician.
Down. The tailor is from Mexico. Originally, anyways, he lives in Holbrook.
I don't know about this.
Yeah, yeah, I'll get his cut. You just keep this under your hat.
I guess I heard nothing.
You gonna know these punks when you see them?
Yeah. Though, whoa. I guess if I don't, all we gotta do is find the other guys in Chinatown who look like we do.
Follow Polly to the service station.
There it is.
All right, Big. What does it say? Big break tobacco.
Here's how we do this. I walk in and start beating people. You do the same. No shooters.
You take long thinking that one up.
Nah, this plane gets used a lot. I think we gotta go in through the side.
All right. All right, yo, here we go.
Italian nicest ass I've ever seen in my life.
Oh, these guys.
Oh, yo.
Oh, Billy, it's the guy from the other night.
We gotta go.
Oh!
Get out of here! Get him! Mother! Fucker!
boy! What are you doing?
Now! Huh? He's mine!
Around the corner!
Put that shit down, this man!
Over the fence, Tom, before they get away!
Goddamn, bro! Oh shit!
Get your ass behind us!
I'm here!
You're gonna die here, you know that?
Get your gas out! He made it serious!
You think I need talent?
I go north, you go south.
What?
I go up, you go through there.
I'm okay, sure!
Go!
Billy, we got him all now! Run, go!
Oh my god, the whole thing just fucking fell. Holy shit! Right here. Oh my god! Oh, that's why it's track oil. Oh, that's Polly right there. Hold on, Polly, I'm coming down! Ah!
Clear a path to Billy, Tom! We get to that pump where all the other pumps.
What the hell? Oh, he's dead! That's a corpse!
I got their attention!
Oh my god, I have no ammo. Ah! Polly, shoot him! I got a bat. I have a bat. I'm going in. What the fuck? Alright, let's go. Wait, he has a gun? Nice, we got a revolver. This way.
No, yes. Where do these guys keep coming from? First aid, here!
I'm good!
Everyone! Take those guys out!
I don't have a lot of ammo! Oh, you can scroll wheel. Nice. Go.
Tommy, look out!
Shit! I got him, I'm moving! I'm going out.
Johnny, get down!
Oh, come on!
Get us out of here!
Shit, we gotta get to a car, Tom!
It's all good, I brought the bolt.
Scram!
Oh, we're using this car? Oh, it's not bad. Oh, shit.
Come on, we can't lose them.
It's a fucking boat.
Reloading!
Goddamn, man, the rain. Holy shit.
So careful, Tom. The road's a river.
Don't worry, I got this.
Yo, who's the best driver, bruh? Who? You know, it's me. All right, let's go. Yeah, actually, good thing we brought a boat. Yeah, this guy can't handle the car. He's skidding all over the place. I won't lose him. Whoa! Oh, shit! Something tells me I gotta slow down here. Yeah, we don't wanna crash.
You ever seen guys piss their pants this quick? If you look through the rain, you can see it dripping out the back of their car.
Get one, man! This guy's just going in squares. You're kidding.
You're sleeping
kidding.
At the wheel?
No,
These guys
man.
Are gonna regret they ever set eyes on Sarah, huh?
Shitty's far. Oh, wait a minute.
Dumb son of a bitch just wrecked himself. Well, they're not walking away from that.
Wow.
Don't want to pop him, Tom.
No. No, no, wait. Please. Please, I don't want to fucking die, man.
Oh my God.
Christ, Tom. You can't feel sorry for these animals. A guy like this would plug you if you give him the chance. You gotta pull the trigger without thinking.
Oh shit.
This amount. This one's finished too.
He's cold-blooded.
Oh, Christ, Tom. Snap out of it. You remember what those guys wanted to do to Sarah?
Yeah. Just,
Hey. Let's get out of here before the bulls show up, huh?
Let's go, let's go. Chapter complete. Better get used to it. The Saint and the Sinner.
Simple, straight.
I can't afford this life no more.
Just getting lucky. I'll give you a chance to win your money back.
You want in, boss?
We have business to discuss, Paulie.
We're in it now, boys.
One of our associates at the coroner's office sent this over. Corpse's name is Giolotti.
Oh, shit.
You recognize him?
Sure. That's one of the punks we ran out of the neighborhood.
Now he got the bullet in the back of his head?
Yeah. We capped him.
Well, the cops ought to thank us. We did him a favor. The guy was a rapist, boss.
Yeah? Well, he was also a city councilor's son. You want to drive a politician into Morella's arms? There's no better way than killing off his family.
Christ.
It gets worse. You left another guy in the wreck?
Yeah, but he was dead when we got there.
You gonna tell me he was the president's nephew or something?
Two in the head, Paulie. If you're gonna do a job, do it right.
He made it?
Yes. He spent the week in St. Mary's, but he pulled through.
Can he point a finger at either of you?
I don't know. Maybe.
Okay. Look, we're gonna kill two birds with one blast. Galati's funeral's today at St. Michael's.
At
Sam?
The funeral?
You're gonna attend. Sit in the back and try to spot the lucky bastard.
How will I recognize him?
He'll be the one who just crawled away from a car wreck.
His arm is broken. Look for a sling.
Sam's gonna need a little distraction if he's gonna clean up your mess.
Are you sending Tommy to dip his wick?
Is it brothel?
A gentleman's club, just down the street from St. Michael's. The Don has invested a lot of money in it over the years.
So, me and Sam.
Regardless, the owner has suddenly decided to do business with Morello instead of us.
You want me to go remind him of his obligations?
Yes. Then blow the place up.
Whoa. What?
Morello wants to take businesses away from us? He'll inherit craters.
Look, Tom, we can't send Paulie and Sam since all the ladies know them already. They'd never make it through the front door. But you can walk right in.
Okay. What about the manager?
Take care of him wherever you find him. If any of the horse see it, well, it'll be a warning. Once he's out of the way, head to his office on the top floor. Grab any documents and money you find there, and place the explosives.
Vincenzo will see that you have what you need.
And you think the blast will be big enough to give me cover?
Yeah, but be smart. Only take a shot if you know you won't get made.
Tommy, one more thing. One of the girls is passing Morello information about our operations. Before you blow the place, you'll need to take care of her, too.
You want Tommy to kill a twist? Come on, Frank.
It's just bad luck this falls to Tom. But we gotta protect the family.
Her name is Michelle. She's usually working one of the upper rooms. Her photo is in the folder.
You boys clear on everything?
These jobs are getting too real now.
Yeah.
Tom.
I got it, boss.
Then get it done.
Come on, let's go.
Walk with Sam.
Go see Vinny. I'll meet you here.
Fucking Vinny, man. I swear if he gives me a fucking bat again, dude.
Heard you in the market for something that goes boom.
Oh, we already had the dynamite out.
Give those girls a squeeze from Uncle Vin, huh?
Not today, Vinny.
Oh, yeah, can I go in here? Oh, shit, you didn't tell me I could just fucking grab.
You remember when the Corleone Hotel was a classy joint?
What the fuck, dude? I didn't know I could just grab shit here. What the hell, man? All right, peace. Hey, yeah, do we take the motorcycle? Oh, no, meet Sam at the car.
Get in.
All right, am I driving? Of course.
Don't go anyplace yet. Gotta hear me out on this. It's about the girl.
Michelle?
Right.
Fuck the shotgun.
You don't have to rub her out. Just make her disappear.
You know her?
Yeah. I've been with her a few times. She's a good egg, Tom. Just maybe not so bright. She doesn't deserve to get plugged just because she likes listening to me talk.
You think she'll leave town?
When she understands what'll happen otherwise. Yeah, she'll leave. Here's 100. Give it to her. Make sure she gets far away.
Okay, Sam. I'll see what I can do.
That's all I'm asking. Let's go.
What's with you today, Tom?
Oh my God, man. I'm nervous.
Michelle. She's the one from the racetrack, right?
Tom, that was the last time we're ever going to talk about her. Ever. I told you what I had to ask, and you listened.
Public service radio.
Gotta leave it there.
Okay.
This is WLH 570.
Hey, yo, this better not, the Don
There's
better not find out about this.
The Lost Heaven Grand Prix use only Traego motor oil, and that's because only Traego makes engines perform at their maximum while guarding against wear and tear.
Oh, yeah. Here we go. Oh, we get across the bridge. Gotta get to the other side of the city. Here we go. Yeah, Sam.
Oh my God! You got a death wish or something?
Look, man, I'm driving
fine. Keep your head when you get into the hotel. Find your mark and don't act suspicious. The manager thinks he's untouchable. You can probably walk right up to him.
Anything else I should know?
Nah. Just don't take all day.
Buddy
died young, so there can't be much to say about him. When the bomb goes off, I'll do my thing.
Got it.
Sounds good. Alright, are we headed to the bridge? I think we're already on the other side. Oh, this is a nice part. Oh, shit. It's pretty here. Oh, there it is. I think the driving's pretty decent in the game. I don't think it's bad. That's probably like the strongest part. One of the stronger parts of the gameplay. The shooting and the melee is pretty bad. But the driving feels weighty. dead air? You want Rockstar to do a 1930? I doubt it. I feel like GTA is just gonna get more and more modernized. I wonder if the rumor of RDR3 is real. A little me thinks that shit's fake.
I'll give the family your condolences.
Good luck.
You too.
No way that shit's... I don't see it as being real. Alright, wait. Drive to Corleone Hotel. Corleone Hotel. Let's go around. 2040 release? Oh my god. 7 years. That's crazy to even think about. We're entering the age of being way older when a lot of these games drop. Alright, enter Corleone Hotel. Tony Corleone! Tony! Wait, what do you mean? 2040? Oh wait, 2040, I was thinking of some, 17 years?
You behave yourself in here, okay?
Yo, chill!
Know where I can find the manager?
I just watched the door, pal.
Okay, buddy.
Hey, handsome. You here for a girl, drinks, or a mix of the two?
A girl. And I got some business with your manager, too.
A girl I can help you with. Come through. Find the girl you like, and you can both get better acquainted upstairs. There's no rush, so get a drink, relax, and enjoy
yourself. Looks like a hotel.
Hey, good afternoon, sir.
This fucking guy. How do you know it was a good afternoon?
I need to talk to the manager.
Yeah, head straight through to the lounge. You're with our new business partners, I assume.
Okay, buddy, I'm watching you. Shit.
The friendship between the Corleone Hotel and the Morello family will be long and fruitful.
Alright, I'm just gonna walk up and talk to the guy. I like how I can, like, kill the manager in the lounge. Okay, we should probably find Michelle first. I could literally just go up to the guy and just hit him with a bat.
We can just talk if you don't want anything else. What's a handsome man like you doing in a place like this?
Looking for a girl named Michelle.
She's busy upstairs, but I'm free.
Yeah, I'm good. Alright, we gotta go upstairs. Oh wait, isn't the upstairs this way?
You looking for a good time? Come this way, sweetie.
Nah, I'm looking for a friend. Michelle.
Sure you are. Come to my room and tell me all about her.
What the
I just
hell?
Want to talk.
You know, I get to hear this. So are we talking or what?
No, I'm looking. Holy shit, this place is huge. How the hell am I gonna... I think I needed to talk to more people.
You treat women like this? You treat your mother like this?
No, please!
Huh. Don't like when it's doled out to you, do you?
Oh.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean it!
You meant it when you did it, you prick!
Fuck him up, Charlie.
All right, wrong room. Oh, I'm just gonna kick this door.
What the hell?
Oh shit, is
go
this?
Look. Car's gonna go.
You know Michelle.
She's in 208, get out.
Oh nice.
Sorry for the intrusion.
Get out.
208, wait, 208. This is one. Yeah, holster that, easy. All right, 208. Up one more floor. I hit the gun, it's gone. All right, which door do I gotta kick here? 208, 210. It's gotta be this diamond. All right, we're gonna 360 and then.
Get out! Get the hell out!
You, Michelle?
What's it to you?
Fella named Sam is one of your regulars.
Maybe. There's a lot of guys named Sam.
You know him. Works for Don Celieri. Maybe you got him talking about our business from time to time, and maybe Don Morello offered you some money to spill what you heard.
No, Sam, trust me. I don't say nothing. He knows that.
But Don's losing a lot of money because someone can't keep their mouth shut.
I was just bumping guns with some of Morello's girls. I didn't mean nothing by it. Tell him I'm sorry. Tell him I won't never open my mouth again.
I know him.
I'm so sorry.
You scared then? Good.
I think
don't
she's
you
scared.
Ever forget how it feels to be this scared. To know you're just one twitch away from a hole in the ground. Because
oh,
if you
twitch.
Ever show your face in this town again, they're gonna find you with 2 in a head. Do you understand?
With 2 in a head?
Lucky for you, Sam's got a big heart. Get dressed and make tracks. This place is gonna blow soon.
Thank you.
Just don't come back and we're square.
It was Monopoly money. Prize in TTV? What is this? Oh. Alright, now we gotta go kill the manager. Alright. Job done. Now we gotta go kill the fucking manager. Huh. I think they're cleaning the room. All right, here we go. All right, so we just gotta go walk up to this guy. Hold on, what do I have? I have a pistol. I gotta do this very clean. All right, I gotta act natural. Where does this lead? I gotta plan my escape. All right, this is a bathroom here. What if they don't realize I shoot him? By shooting him here, you know, but using a 100% speedrun strat, I shoot him LOS, then they don't know where he gets shot from, and then I shut the door. Wait. Right there. Did he just tank a headshot? He did.
There! Who was all the cops?
Holster the gun. Wait. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And Diego. And. Duh. God damn it. It didn't work. We gotta get to the manager's office. Oh shit, oh my god. Yo, tell me this leads to the manager's office. This way. Over here.
Over here. All right.
We made it.
The hell?
Shit indeed.
Get a better shot. Go. Taking cover.
All
see you.
I'm fine, I'm fine.
Got it. Taking cover.
You motherfucker.
He's gonna reload. Yep. Took him out.
Get this guy off me.
All right, we done, boys? We done? Moving. This guy's office is fucking far.
You're out of here. Get
him. No way.
Moving into cover.
Oh no. Shit. Buddy, we gotta move. I gotta get closer. Right here. One more, one more. Increase aim assist? Bro, this is raw aiming fucking power, buddy. Ain't no assistance here. This is pure fucking amazing gameplay. Alright, we made it. The document. The money. The document. Plant the bomb. Shit, make sure that's right. Uh-oh.
Damn it.
Bro, just pretend you're one of the ones dead. Just lay on the ground. Wait, it's snowing? Oh. Easy jump.
Oh!
Jeez, that could have been bad.
Fire and an explosion reported at the Corleone Hotel.
What the hell? About to have multiple men down. All right, let's move. Let's move. Up, 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 up.
Suspect is escaping over the rooftops.
Get him before he's back on street level.
Oh shit! Oh shit! Shotgun.
He just shot the Corleone to pieces.
I want everyone we've got on this guy. Get
saved.
Up there and bring him down.
Oh, there's a guy literally right here.
There he is.
Oh my god, it looked like he just like glued to the side. Yeah, I guess the original did have a better physics. Or had better physics engine. Oh shit, he's up there. Cops. They're just responding to the call.
Ugh.
God damn, that was the most I've killed since joining up with this crew. Yeah, they all get very, Oh, here we go, a ladder. Nice. Oh, we going into the church.
No contact with the fellas on the roof. Feels like we lost him.
Chad, be on your best behavior. Alright, here we go. Get out of the bell tower.
No matter how far we've fallen, we can find redemption in death.
Now, William, he was a sinner, yes. But he was also a loving son, a protective brother, and a loyal friend. And for those virtues, we pray that his soul will find salvation. And now, I believe one of Billy's closest and dearest friends would like to say a few words.
Thank you, Father.
Yeah, wait, I thought he got shot in the head.
I just wanted to pay my respects. Billy, I never said this, but...
Chest.
I consider you my brother. I can't even count all the times you saved my ass from a beating. So I don't know how I'm good.
What are you doing?
Wait, that's the guy. That's the guy who killed Billy!
Oh, no. Shit.
Jesus, what was Billy involved?
Over here!
Oh, God. Damn, this church looks nice. I'm in Ohishimo. I'm sorry, man. Business. You know how it is. We are going this way. Up top.
Down there.
I see him.
Funeral.
You could have stopped all this days ago.
God damn, yo, the lighting up here, I can't see anything. Let's go. Let's go.
This is the way this city works.
There, up on the balcony.
God damn. I don't even know where that guy's shooting from.
Get the fuck back here! You think I'm enjoying this?
Oh my God.
What have you done? Murder in the house of God.
These men were criminals, Father. Thieves. Rapists. Killers.
And God would have embraced them if they'd asked for forgiveness. Now, which one of these men might have sought redemption by working with the poor? Which one might have saved just one life?
None of us, Father.
What?
You bastard. If you have any confessions to make, you better do it quick.
No more bloodshed, please!
I'm sorry, Father. Consider this an act of divine retribution.
Now you show up?
That make us even.
Sure. For now. For your trouble, Father.
I don't want your blood money.
You took theirs. Not a lot of difference from where I'm standing. That should be enough dough to patch up the bullet holes and keep you quiet.
When the cops come, you tell them the gunman who did this had East Coast accents. Must have been from out of town, right?
I won't lie. But I won't say anything at all.
Good. Be a shame if we had to come back here.
Oh!
Where the hell were you? As soon as I walked in the church, the crew recognized me. Followed me straight back out.
Where are they now?
The same place as all these guys. Come on. We gotta
come go. Come on! This guy's jacket is his own character. Whoa, chill, dude. Oh, fuck.
There's no end to these guys.
You can patch yourself up over there. Former crews are in the church, boys. Don't let them out.
Buddy, get behind cover. You're making me nervous.
Are you kidding? It's got wheels, don't it? We can run find another. Sure.
All right, let's go.
Everywhere.
Get in.
Suspected accomplice escaping in a hearse. I repeat, a hearse.
Oh my god, this is more of a boat than anything else I've driven. How are we gonna-
Well, today didn't turn out like I expected.
Just drive. Or we'll end up in the back.
Right here. Make it, we can make it! Oh fuck. Run! Run!
He's not in a vehicle. Move in now.
I got another car. I got another car.
Whatever you did at the cat house got the cops plenty pissed.
Yeah, it was messy, but I got everything done.
Everything?
Yeah. Everything.
Yo, what is he doing? Get in the car, man. Get in, dude.
They given up yet?
I don't think so.
They must have called out every cop in the city.
Well, there was a shootout at the church.
Yeah, the suspect's been lost downtown. We'll find him.
Okay.
Come on, Tommy, lose him.
I'm trying.
All officers, roadblock is in position.
Lol.
Officers have seen him, now in pursuit.
Lol. Nice rod black. Lol. Oh, this is a nice shot. Yo.
The guy's gotten away in North Park someplace. Keep looking, he'll turn up.
It's always nice when you're on the bridge. Buddy, where's your gun? Sam!
He's gone. Go back to patrols.
Sam!
Okay. We lost him.
We did.
Thank Christ.
Gonna be trying to forget today for a long time.
Sam, get the fuck back in. Get the fuck back in. You crazy fuck. Make me all nervous.
You're telling me.
Let's get back to the bar. We gotta... Can't stand here forever, Tom. So what was I saying? Oh, right. Let's get back to the bar. We gotta lie low.
The way this all went?
Ah, the priest will keep his trap shut. Don't worry. Morello got a bloody nose. And you and Polly are in the clear for whacking Galati's son. Boss will be pleased. You're just gonna leave me here. Come on.
What do you mean, man? We're going, bro. I couldn't just turn right. We gotta go down the tunnel. I think Sam is he gets nervous on jobs.
Tommy. Jeez.
What? Sam, everything is fine. Relax.
Come on, we got places we need to be.
Sam, you're making me nervous driving, alright? You need to relay. Oh, fuck. Alright, they didn't see us. I'm going as fast as this car allows.
Were you sat in the gin mill last night again? Come on.
Bro, we're here, man.
Thanks again, Sam, for helping me out back there. I thought my time was up.
It's not anything you wouldn't do for me.
I know. But when you come that close to biting it, Christ, it's something.
Don't need to tell me about that. Just don't think about it. Best lesson I could ever teach you. Don't think about anything.
Nice. Intermezzo. Whoa, 1938. Oh, we're back.
Jesus Christ, Tommy. You're confessing to a shootout in a church.
And I ain't even through the hard stuff yet.
You know I could take you in right now, put your bowling bars until you're old and gray.
Maybe. If you think you can make any of it stick. But then you'd never know about Murillo.
Hey, fellas. Sorry to keep you waiting. My shift has started. What you having?
2 lunch specials, please. And more coffee. You know what? Let's bring the whole pot.
Oh, shit.
All right, we've come this far together. What kind of heat did you get from the church?
That's a strange thing. Nothing really came of it all. Always figured Salieri paid off someone somewhere because it wasn't even in the papers.
The whole pot.
We just had to lay low for 7-8 months. The cops kept showing up at the bar just to remind us they were watching. And Frank caught wind that Morello was helping Galati get reelected, hoping he'd go after the Don.
Well, I covered some account books from Morello's offices. 33 was a pretty good year for him.
Bastard knew we were bleeding out before we did. While we were busy keeping our heads down, he started moving in on our rackets. Quiet at first, a few trucks go missing. Top burner has one too many highballs, drives off a bridge. One of our regular pickups suddenly closes up shop, moves upstate.
You need it and catch on?
Not me. I think maybe Polly smelled something. But even with the cops looking over our shoulders and Morello circling, we were still making good money. And with the Don worried about keeping the heat off, we didn't have much to do. Except drink, have a few laughs. Every time I went into Salieri's, there was Sarah. So it was a good year. Until Frank.
Oh no.
Coletti, Don's consigliere.
Yeah, that's right. He set me straight. He set us all straight.
There's a lot of buzz around town about you guys.
Yeah, we got into a little scrap last night. It's no big deal.
I don't care about the bar fight, Tom. I care how it looks when you walk into a club and buy everyone around.
We gotta do something with that, though.
Then blow it at the track on Sunday. Or take a dame to a show. Or invest it, for Christ's sake.
You want me to become one of those Wall Street boys?
Don't sass me, Tommy. I'm trying to teach you the ropes so you don't get strangled by them.
Damn.
You ever have a dog, Tom?
Sure. Little mutt when I was a kid.
When I was 8 or 9, before I came over from Sicily, I had this beautiful skinny Cerneco dell'Etna.
A what?
Like a little greyhound.
Oh.
Fastest dog you've ever seen. That's how I met the Don. We started setting up races together, betting on her with coins and rifle shells. There wasn't another dog that could catch her. She never lost. Until the day she did. We were only out a pocket knife, but I never saw the Don so angry.
She got old on you?
No. Pregnant. She went into heat, got out of the yard, and every dog in town had a turn. You're like that dog, Tommy.
Whoa!
Every time you flash your money around, you're a bitch in heat. And everyone in that club is now looking to fuck you.
Oh.
And once you get fucked, you're no good to us. Do you understand?
You made your point.
Good. Because you need to think about your career here. Look, Paulie's at his ceiling. He's the guy we want in a tussle, but he's not smart enough to run anything. Sam is loyal, but he has no vision. But you, Tommy, you could run this town someday.
Whoa.
Well, I appreciate that, Frank. So, what happened to the dog?
The Don tried to drown her. I broke his nose.
Oh, shit.
You can let me off here. Give Sarah my best, Tommy.
He knows. God damn, Frank! A trip to the country? 3 years in. We're going to Italy?
Back then, everything went through Frank. The plans, the orders, the money. You could get the call day or night.
Ah, Tommy.
Hey.
Frank says to wait for him in the garage out in the back. Eh? You got the job, I think.
Thanks, Luigi. Sarah's cooking. She's bringing something over.
In this rain? She's a good girl.
I'll see you tomorrow, Luigi.
Luigi! Meet Frank out back.
Yeah, sure. Back in the day, when the boss was still with Beppone,
he got called
out to a hit. Some politician on the take. Now this storm's just raging, right? And we're driving out to the burbs to cap this guy. The street lights weren't so good, so we're driving in the dark. We get to the house, and we're about to make our move. And then there's this lightning flash. And for a split second, in the front yard, I see this head just sitting there, staring, cut off at the neck.
Nah, this ain't true.
Some other crew had already been out to the house that night. Yes, the guy had more than his share of enemies. They never found the body.
Bullshit.
God's truth.
Oh, shit. Hey, y'all, Ralph. I know Frank's here, right?
Thanks for waiting, Tom. The Don and I had to go over last month's numbers again.
Sure. So what's the job?
I want you to help Sam and Polly with the shipment we've got coming in tonight.
Good stuff.
Straight from Canada.
Canada?
Where do you need me?
Sam's gone to meet our friends from the north at a farm outside of town. Polly will oversee the trucks bringing the shipment into the city, but I want you to go with him. Be an extra pair of eyes. Make sure it all goes smoothly.
Okay.
Get the car from Ralphie and meet Polly at the warehouse. He's got heaters in case you run into any trouble.
Sure, Frank. No problem.
Good. Now bring the Canadian home safe, Tommy. There is already a case earmarked for the Don.
All right, easy. Yo, let me bring the bolt. Ralph, I'm taking the bolt. I'm taking it.
This is my motor. It's yours. If you want it, Tommy.
Thanks, Ralph.